Hi guys, this is Vijay Kaushik, co-founder at Cantilever Labs. Thank you for showcasing your interest to be part of this program. Now, before you move ahead, it is strongly suggested that you watch this complete video before completing your application process by filling the form that has been attached in the mail. So guys, before applying for any company, I would say it is always important to know a little bit about what domain the company is working in. And second thing is how credible they are and what you will get to learn from this program. So these are few of the things that I'll be covering through this video. Now to talk about Cantilever Labs, what we exactly do is we try to help in students, second, third year, fourth year students in developing their profile and finally securing internships as well as their jobs. And this we do through multiple things. We partner directly, partner up with the colleges. In fact, in last 6 months, we have probably covered all the top-notch colleges, be it IIT Bombay, IIT Madras. Even in management, we work with SIBM, and then there are many other clientels. Now, to know more about company in detail, there is a video that has been made by our CEO, Mr. Avnish Mundra, and it is available on YouTube on our channel. So I would really recommend that if you want to know about the company, what we exactly do, that is where you can find it. Now, second thing about this program. So guys, I was talking to my team members and we were discussing that how do we make this program different from rest of the campus ambassador programs. Now, this program is a campus learning partner program. So we need to specifically focus on learning, and this was a common consensus as well as a strong suggestion from our team. So we thought of creating an ecosystem through this program wherein all of you can explore your interests, you can learn, and you can identify what you are good at. At the same time, you can learn about the different functions of a company. And this we are going to ensure through this program. There would be a lot of career talks, there would be a lot of incentives. And apart from that, what I would say, like once you have been through this program, in this 2 months, you are going to get a lot of perspective regarding your third year or fourth year internship or even your jobs. Like what fields are you actually interested in and what happens in those fields? Like what is day-to-day work that people do? So we'll be creating such a program wherein you are interacting with different divisions and that are present in within the Cantilever Labs. So that is one of the things. Another thing is that we want to create communities in your like in your colleges if you're finding this interesting, you're learning. So we want to create communities wherein people can prepare themselves for the placements, and we would be providing the resources. So you would also be I would say the founding members in your colleges, which will start these communities, which will moderate these communities, and which will come up with the things that what people actually want. So these are few of other opportunities, collaboration opportunities, and through which you will learn a lot of things like outreaching people and how to actually pitch in and how to connect with students, how to identify what are relevant things that needs to be covered, and we will be providing you resources to do that. Now after so this is what the whole program is going to be, and obviously we are going to cover in depth about how this program will actually be executed, what would different phases be, what are growth opportunities, what are promotion opportunities for you people in this program as a part of this process after you have completed your application process. Once you complete your application process, there will be a WhatsApp link. So this is a link wherein all the interested candidates they are joining, and herein we would be announcing regarding the further process, regarding when your interviews are, or if there is a session from company side to brief you regarding the program before finally interviewing you or going through the process. So that is wherein we would be making all the future announcements. So make sure that you are getting added yourself to that group. Just in case if that group gets full, just drop in a mail or just reply back or just reach out to any of us, and we will create another group. At the back end, we will be maintaining that we are creating alternative groups as well. So covering this, now you know about the company, you know a little bit about the program. Now I want to take you through the most important part, that is how to apply for this program. Now you might have seen a lot of companies, they just send you Google Forms to fill in, and at times what happens, and having been through, like having taken this process for last 7, 8 months, what we have seen is Your candidature depends on this form, and there are very interesting ways in which you can project yourself to be a better candidate. We know you yourself know that you have a lot more to showcase, but there are some of the important things that recruiters focus upon and that we will be focusing upon why we shortlist you people. So I'll be taking you through the form, and be very I would say attentive, and don't miss out any of the information, because that can definitely result in like you might not be considered, because if you haven't completed one or the other of the things, if you are missing out on this and you missed out on that opportunity. So I really don't want that. If you have come through this process, you have seen the mail, our team has reached out to you, you are seeing this video, and you have reached to this stage. So please make sure that the next part of this video is followed properly. So guys, in your mail, you would have received a link to this form. So once you have reached to this form, either it could be mail, or there could be various ways. So we are reaching out to people in various manners. So however, you may have received the link of this application form when you click in here and you reach here. So this is the first part of the form, wherein we are just asking for the basic details. Please make sure that you are mentioning it like correctly. You are mentioning your last name as well. Some people miss out that. Other thing is email ID. Now, why it is important? Pretty simple reason is like few of the things that would be sent out to you over the email. So make sure that you are mentioning that email ID on which you are really active, which you regularly look out for. Second thing, I'll just be writing some like demo details. So make sure that while you are mentioning your phone number, so guys, it becomes really easy for us to sort out data if you are mentioning it in the correct format. Please do not add any +91 or any symbol. Just simply mention your 10 digit phone number without any spaces or without being creative at this. This is your WhatsApp number. So as I mentioned previously as well, that you would be getting a link after you complete this form. So I'll just write some demo details. This is your WhatsApp number in which you would be getting added to the group. Now this is your degree enrolled. So basically, whether you are a BTech student or you are an MTech student or whatever your degree is, this is your year of graduation. And this is your department. So basically, let's say if you are from let's say CSE department, so you can just mention CSE. And this is the basically the college that you are part of, or basically even university that you are part of, you can mention it here. And which city or state you are in, so I'm just mentioning my college details there. Now guys, this is the most important part of this form. Now what we look out for is people who have showcased abilities to lead the teams or to be part of the teams, or who have worked. So when you are part of any society, any club, college, so these colleges ensure here you get into a habit of brainstorming. You become a thought provoker sort of thing. So basically, you can think about the problems, you can come up with the solutions, and you are proactive. And if you have any sort of experience with any society, club, college, or even in school, so definitely mention it out here. And this is one section that recruiters definitely look out for. Now, what experience do you have with using social media platforms for brand awareness? Which platforms do you use on a regular basis? Now, guys, why we are asking these questions? It's a like very simple reason. When you become part of the ecosystem, if you think that if you really think that this is going to be a sales program, as 99% of the companies in the market, they offer their campus ambassador program. So I would suggest that you can you can close this video, and you may not apply this form. This program is not a sales program. This program is focused upon learning, and that is what we would want to do along with you. And we would want to reach out to more people. I would say 90% of the resources that we have are free. We call in a lot of people, which are like free sessions, just to create awareness among the students, just to make help them in taking better decisions. We create a lot of free toolkits, and I'm very happy to announce that recently we called All India Rank 1 2017 IIT JEE Advanced. You might have heard about him, Sarvesh Mehtani. Recently he got placed in his dream companies. Now it is not a surprise that he got placed in his dream company, but the process that he has went through, it looks very easy, but he was Cantilever Labs student when we partnered up with IIT Bombay. And see, a guy of that who is already so aware, who is already so ahead in terms of knowledge, in terms of connections, such a guy also found so much value in the program. It really benefited him. He has talked about that. Apart from that, he has shared a lot of things that any second or third year student, they can look out for while they are preparing for their internships or their jobs. So that is definitely going to help you out. And similarly, we conduct more sessions, and that is something which we are going to continue through you people as well. Now, when we mention social media platforms, we are having these sessions. We want to reach out to more people to attend these sessions. And that is what we want to understand from you as well, that if you have any experience regarding social media brand awareness, you might have been part of some initiatives in your college, or also you might have done some courses or anything. So do mention that. Now, why do you think that you will be a better fit for this position? Guys, this is one question which you should definitely ponder upon. Now, a lot of people apply for internships just because they do not have any internship. And I would tell you the fate of such internships. People complete those internships, like they complete 2 months. But I would tell you there is not much of a difference between what they were 2 months before and what they are after these 2 months. They have wasted an opportunity in which they could have identified what is it that they want, and they could have applied for the right opportunity which could have shaped them in taking better decisions. So I would really want, after having learned about the program, after having learned about the culture, after having known about the kind of work that you people would be doing, why do you think that this is going to be a good fit for you? And we would expect really honest answers herein. Now, next thing is, suggest one unique idea to spread the presence of Cantilever Labs in college. Guys, we all know we can do social media marketing, Instagram, Facebook or LinkedIn, or we can run ads. These are common things that what we would want is you people to really think upon. When I mentioned that we would be trying to create awareness within colleges, we already partner up with colleges through placement authorities, through deans, and that's how we partnered up with like all the other colleges. But at the same time, what we feel is that this whole process is very lengthy. We can talk to students directly through this program, wherein even we are approachable to the students. They are getting an ecosystem where they can build themselves, build their profile, understand the nuances of different profiles. So this is what we intend to do. And if you have any unique idea, anything you feel ki, this is something which I feel is something which can work out. And guys, we are going to go through these ideas. If there is something which we will reward you for a unique idea, and there is a chance that you would lead this initiative for the whole for the whole batch. If you come up with any such thing, please mention that. But do not mention generic things. Now, this thing, how did you hear about this position? If you got to know about this through the LinkedIn, there are various ways through which we are approaching. We have identified certain people on LinkedIn or through various channels, which we found are who can be a good fit for Cantilever Labs. And we might have reached out to you through LinkedIn. We might have reached out to you through some of the people who are already working in the company, or through some social media post on various platforms. So be it any platform, if someone reached out to you personally, you can mention their name. So whatever, however it is, please do mention it. Actually helps in once you get into the system, we'll be covering that. We will be covering all these things, like whatever unique ideas came in, and how all these things help in making recruiter a better decision, identifying whether you are a right person or not. So please make sure that you spend some time before filling this form. So yeah, guys, if you have any questions, any doubts, regarding the program, regarding the position, anything, you can reach out to us on LinkedIn, or maybe you can reach out to us on our social media platforms. Thank you. We wish to see you very soon to be part of this program.